Hello everyone, welcome back at Tech ET. So just when people were saying smartphones are getting boring, Xiaomi enters the scene. Xiaomi's Mi Mix series has always pushed the boundaries of phone screens and form factors. Now just as we are starting to see waterfall displays with extreme curved edges, Xiaomi is taking this to a wild new level with the Mi Mix Alpha. Xiaomi is the one who kinda kickstarted the bezel-less trend with the original Mi Mix. And now 3 years later, when everyone was expecting the successor to the Mi Mix 3 with some minor improvements, Xiaomi took a whole new different direction and introduced a new concept phone with the insane screen-to-body ratio. The screen-to-body ratio is used to denote the amount of a screen compared to the size of the phone chassis. The higher the screen-to-body ratio, the smaller the bezel. The iPhone 11 Pro has a screen-to-body ratio of 82.1 thanks to its big notch. Huawei's Mate 30 Pro's ratio is 94.1. The Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Plus equipped with 91% screen-to-body ratio. And now Xiaomi unveiled the Mi Mix Alpha with a screen-to-body ratio of 180.6%. Just try to fathom the difference for 1 second. The concept phone's display wraps around the sides of the phone and extends all the way to the back. The only bezel on the phone is a narrow strip on the back which houses the camera setup. The sides of the phone will show reminders and notifications. The back will be dormant when you are using the phone as usual, but will turn on when you flip the phone around. There you will have a display which has shortcuts to your most used apps. About the camera setup, it consists of a 108MP shooter with a 12MP telephoto lens and a 20MP ultra-wide-angle camera. Again, you guys heard it right, Xiaomi attached a world-first 108MP camera with this phone. There's only one set of cameras on this phone, so if you want to take selfies or make video calls, then you have to flip the phone, which shouldn't be a problem because there's a display at the back as well. The phone runs on the premium hardware as expected, a Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 Plus CPU, 12GB of RAM and 512GB of storage. The Mi Mix Alpha is a concept phone, but it will actually come to market. However, only a small number of units will be made and they will cost around $2,815 in China. So if you live outside of China, you have to pay much more for this exotic piece of technology. Well, that's all for now. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe this channel to get more updates. Till the next time.